Our planet is filled with many weird and wonderful creatures, with many of them on the brink of extinction. Join us as we delve into misty forests, tropical reefs, and dense jungles, uncovering the remarkable creatures that inhabit them. Let's begin our adventure into the rarest species on Earth. Meet the vaquita, the rarest marine mammal on Earth, swimming in the warm waters of the northern Gulf of California, Mexico. These elusive porpoises, with their small, stocky bodies and distinctive dark eye patches, are on the brink of extinction. Only around 10 vaquitas remain, making them a poignant symbol of the ongoing battle against illegal fishing practices. Their biggest threat? Gill nets used for capturing the totoaba fish, whose swim bladders are highly prized in traditional Chinese medicine. Efforts to save the vaquita include enforcing bans on gill nets and promoting safe fishing alternatives. Conservationists and local authorities work tirelessly to monitor and patrol the waters, aiming to prevent illegal fishing activities. Despite these efforts, the vaquita's numbers continue to dwindle. The plight of the vaquita highlights the broader issue of bycatch in commercial fishing, where non-target species are unintentionally caught and often perish. Time is running out for the vaquita. Conservationists are in a race against extinction to ensure these little cows of the sea continue to thrive in their natural habitat. The story of the vaquita serves as a powerful reminder of the impact human activities can have on wildlife and the urgent need for sustainable practices. Deep within the dense forests of Ujung Kulon National Park in Indonesia roams the Javan rhino, one of the world's most endangered large mammals. With a population of fewer than 75 individuals, each sighting is a rare and precious moment. These solitary creatures, known for their single horn and armored hide, once roamed across Southeast Asia. Today, habitat loss and poaching have confined them to this last stronghold. Conservation efforts for the Javan rhino focus on habitat protection and expansion, anti-poaching patrols, and breeding programs. The establishment of rhino protection units has been crucial in reducing poaching incidents. Additionally, habitat restoration projects aim to expand the rhino's range within the national park, providing them with more space and resources. The future of the Javan rhino hinges on these critical efforts, as scientists and local communities work together to safeguard this magnificent species. Public awareness and education campaigns are also vital, helping to garner international support and funding for conservation initiatives. The survival of the Javan rhino represents a beacon of hope for other endangered species facing similar threats. The Amur leopard, a ghostly predator of the Russian Far East and parts of China, is critically endangered with only about 100 individuals left in the wild. This elusive big cat, with its striking coat and powerful build, faces threats from habitat destruction, poaching, and human-wildlife conflict. The Amur leopard's survival depends on securing and expanding their habitat, reducing poaching, and mitigating conflicts. Conservationists are tirelessly working to achieve these goals. Efforts include the establishment of protected areas, reforestation projects, and anti-poaching patrols. Cross-border collaborations between Russia and China are also essential, as the leopard's range spans both countries. Community engagement and education programs aim to reduce human-wildlife conflict and promote coexistence. By protecting this rare species, we also safeguard the rich biodiversity of the taiga forests they call home. The story of the Amur leopard is a compelling example of how concerted international conservation efforts can make a difference in preserving endangered species. Swinging through the lush canopies of Sumatra's rainforests, the Sumatran orangutan is a critically endangered marvel. With a population of around 14,000, these intelligent primates face severe threats from deforestation and illegal pet trade. Their vibrant orange fur and expressive eyes capture the hearts of many, but their survival depends on urgent conservation actions. Efforts to save the Sumatran orangutan include habitat protection, reforestation, and education programs to reduce human-wildlife conflict. Conservation organizations work closely with local communities to promote sustainable land use practices and alternative livelihoods. Rehabilitation centers also play a crucial role in rescuing and rehabilitating orangutans that have been orphaned or displaced. The Sumatran orangutan's plight highlights the broader crisis facing tropical rainforests and the need for global action to preserve these vital ecosystems and their inhabitants. The orangutan's story underscores the interconnectedness of species and habitats, reminding us that protecting one species often means safeguarding an entire ecosystem. In the misty forests of Vietnam and Laos, the Sayola, or Asian unicorn, remains one of the most mysterious and rare large mammals on the planet. Discovered only in 1992, fewer than 750 are believed to exist. Their secretive nature and remote habitat make them a challenging species to study and protect. Threatened by habitat loss and poaching, the Sayola symbolizes the hidden treasures of biodiversity that are at risk. Conservationists focus on habitat preservation and anti-poaching measures, working with local communities to ensure these enigmatic creatures can continue to roam their forest home. Saola reserves have been established, and community-based conservation projects are vital in engaging local people in protecting their natural heritage. The Saola's survival depends on the successful implementation of these conservation strategies. The Saola's story highlights the importance of discovering and protecting lesser-known species that play crucial roles in their ecosystems. The efforts to save the Saola remind us of the rich and often unseen diversity of life that inhabits our planet. Gliding gracefully through tropical reefs, the hawksbill turtle is critically endangered, with its population plummeting by over 80% in the last century. Recognizable by their beautiful mottled shells and pointed beaks, these turtles play a crucial role in maintaining the health of coral reefs. They face numerous threats, including illegal poaching for their shells, habitat destruction, and climate change. Conservation efforts focus on protecting nesting sites, enforcing anti-poaching laws, and raising awareness about their plight. Marine protected areas and community-based conservation programs are essential in safeguarding hawksbill turtle habitats. Additionally, initiatives to reduce plastic pollution and promote sustainable fishing practices contribute to the overall health of marine ecosystems. The survival of the hawksbill turtle is vital, not only for biodiversity, but also for the health of marine ecosystems around the world. The turtle's plight highlights the interconnectedness of ocean life and the need for comprehensive conservation strategies to protect these ancient mariners and their habitats. The kakapo, a nocturnal, flightless parrot native to New Zealand, is a living relic of the past. With only around 200 individuals remaining, each kakapo is a precious link to the island's natural heritage. These charismatic birds, known for their moss-green feathers and owl-like faces, were once widespread. Today, intensive conservation efforts, including predator-free sanctuaries and a dedicated breeding program, are helping their numbers slowly recover. Conservationists use innovative techniques such as artificial insemination and hand-rearing chicks to boost the population. Monitoring and research are also crucial in understanding and addressing the kakapo's unique challenges. The kakapo's story is one of hope, showing that with concerted effort and community involvement, we can bring species back from the brink of extinction and preserve our planet's unique biodiversity. The kakapo's journey highlights the importance of addressing introduced predators and habitat loss, which threaten many island species worldwide. High in the mountainous borderlands of Nigeria and Cameroon lives the Cross River gorilla, the most endangered of all gorilla subspecies. With fewer than 300 individuals left, these gorillas face threats from habitat loss, hunting, and human encroachment. These elusive primates are rarely seen, living in rugged, remote areas that offer them some protection. Conservationists are working to protect their habitat, reduce human-wildlife conflict, and promote sustainable livelihoods for local communities. Establishing protected areas and creating corridors to connect fragmented habitats are vital strategies. Community-based conservation programs and education initiatives help to reduce hunting pressures and foster coexistence. The survival of the Cross River gorilla is crucial for maintaining the ecological balance of their forest home and preserving a vital part of our natural heritage. The gorilla's story underscores the need for comprehensive conservation approaches that address both species protection and the well-being of local human populations. The northern white rhino is teetering on the edge of extinction, with only two females remaining after the death of the last male in 2018. These majestic creatures once roamed the grasslands of East and Central Africa. Now, intensive poaching and habitat loss have driven them to the brink. Scientists and conservationists are exploring innovative methods, including IVF and genetic techniques, to try and save the subspecies. The development of a northern white rhino genome and the use of surrogate southern white rhino females are among the pioneering efforts. The support of global conservation organizations and governments is crucial in funding and advancing these initiatives. The plight of the northern white rhino underscores the urgent need for stronger conservation measures to protect the world's remaining rhino populations from a similar fate. Their story is a powerful reminder of the devastating impact of poaching and the importance of global cooperation in wildlife conservation. The Yangtze giant softshell turtle, with only three known individuals left, is the world's most endangered turtle species. Found in the Yangtze River and parts of Vietnam, this freshwater turtle has suffered from habitat destruction, pollution, and overfishing. Conservationists are in a desperate race to find more individuals and develop a breeding program to prevent the species from disappearing forever. Efforts to save the Yangtze giant softshell turtle include habitat protection, research, and breeding programs. Scientists are working to locate additional individuals in the wild and establish a controlled breeding environment. International cooperation and local community involvement are essential in these efforts. The survival of the Yangtze giant softshell turtle represents the broader struggle to protect freshwater ecosystems and the myriad species that depend on them. By saving this turtle, we also preserve the health and biodiversity of vital aquatic habitats. The turtle's story highlights the importance of protecting freshwater environments, which are often overlooked in global conservation efforts.